So this is called The House of Cards. It's about a twisted dinner party, steampunk style. It's kind of tipping of the hat to Agatha Christie, you know, that kind of stuff, Sherlock Holmes.
In the house.